A woman was killed in a crash in Grundy County over the weekend. Authorities say the vehicle left Highway 56 Friday evening and struck a tree before rolling over several times. Passenger Karen Scott of Sewanee was thrown from the vehicle and died at the scene. The driver, 35-year-old Travis Johnson of Tracy City, was injured. Neither was wearing a seatbelt. Authorities say Johnson tested positive for drinking, and charges are pending.